Weren't there some cute little children you just saw? Well, soon every child in the world shall be my slave. In order to take over the world with my army of monsters, I must first destabilize the economy of every single country. In order to do this, I shall produce rare porcelain art. I have all the supplies I need. In days, the world shall be mine. Moo-hoo-hoo-ah! Moo-hoo-hoo-ah!
People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism. But we still got terrorists here living. In the USA, the big CIA. The Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah. This is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People
y'all.
Killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach, and would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us, send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
There's a nice monster. Don't get too much closer. That's nice. Don't, please, don't get...
Thank God my evil brother's dead.
I would say the future goals are to continue this and to, with every year, allows some groups of students to do projects that that show up on the campus. The most important thing to me is that a child can believe that he or she can make whatever their imagination comes up with. That if you put your mind to it, wherever you are, with whatever you're doing, you can make things come together and work for you.
Just like music.
Can be free and absorb the sound that keep me round, doing my thing constantly with no worries, peace to keep Murray. Just
like music. The man who produced this show is Ryan Dockenberry. Film editor, Ryan Dockenberry. Guy that holds the camera, Ryan Dockenberry. Inspiration for this story, Ryan Dockenberry. Whose name that we can never spell, Ryan Dockenberry.
The guy's filming, he's Ryan Blockenberry. You've probably heard him before. His name? Ryan Blockenberry. Do you know what his nickname is? Ryan Blockenberry. Do you know what his co-worker's name is? Ryan Blockenberry.